run that we did last time. And it looks like we actually do have a good connect. Just have to wait for everything to load up. And yeah. Alright, well, hello and welcome back to Soul Worker with the Bloody Otaku. So just collect these and, well, they say, well, it is Sunday and it's now time for, well, this run is with, Chi. One thing I've got to do is, yeah, because I've still got this. It still has uses. So I think the first thing we gotta do, well, first we have to, yeah, and like with Stella, we haven't, sorted out all of that yet, so let's quickly, I think, yeah, we have, there are a very sizable amount of those event items, so let's wait. Why can I not? Why can I not transfer that to storage? I was able to do it with the others. Okay, let's just get on with things. Yep. No point going into this because all it has are items I actually, this is just a buyback for items I sold. So yeah, we are now here. We're about, oh, after this we only have one area left to do before we actually clear Grey City. So let us get on with it. Flamebreaker. Oh, it's this guy.
ラビットフレイムです。やはりおかしいですね。何か問題ある？こうやって敵と遭遇するのは僕の計画になかったんですけどね。華麗に活躍する機会がなくなりましたね。また格好つけたいだけだよね。そういうわけではありませんが、とりあえず前に進みましょう。
Nope, nothing over there. Let's screw this and move on.
いや。どうしたの？具合でも悪いの？何でもありません。予想外の展開に少し驚いただけです。敵が引き続き現れています。もしかしてこちらの作戦が漏れたのでは？黒井さん、先発隊に連絡して状況を確認してもらえますか？
はい、わかりました。
You know what? How about I stick a broom up my ass so that I can sweep the floor in the process? Now that I managed to get past this lot before they spawned in. You not come around, so at least I could do everything without issue.
連絡がないわ。これは何かあったと見て間違いなさそうね。やはり情報が漏れていたんでしょうか。おそらくね。でも私たちの中じゃない。それは確かよ。はい、私もそう思います。となるとやはり。Right,
that's progress level 1 complete.
ラファーを追求する必要がありそうね。
So let's head back and clear that one out. We're probably going to end up getting our metric crap ton of subquests. Once we get this done, I know one of them we're going to have to do a repeat. Because reasons. Or raisins, or whatever. Before we do anything, well, we only picked up 2 items. At least that, Oh! We... didn't take any damage. Oh, damage to the point that our armor needs repairing. Right. Let's go to Xenia and, Right, and yep. It's time to go pick up some subquests. And this one's for Sora. Well, from Sora. Alright, so let's head back into the mix and. Yep. We have a repeat requirement! Oh. At least we're not gonna end up getting, bogged down by the douche canoe who, Right. Pick up that. I've got to remember. Nothing there. Right, let's head into the next area. Oh, there's actually an alcove there with... let's head up, head over, and... and let's quickly mow this guy down. Picked up all of that lot. Proceed. And that's progress level 2 completed. Alright. And... get some respawn tokens. Right. Before we, yep. Check for soul sequences because there's still... because some do actually spawn in the boss fight area. So I think we can hand 2 quests in, and gonna see how much junk we have to sell. Probably not that much, considering the lack of spoils we had the last time. Alright, I think that's Maxim. We can, chalk off, and well, we've now got one to pick up from Ran. Have to remember to clear that because she also has one of our one of the higher difficulty sort of like Alright, so let's sell you, and you, because you're absolutely no use to me.
ジャイト。装備を探してる？いいのがあるっすよ。
うん。So at least he managed to get some repairs done. Because we actually... Because we actually took enough damage to warrant getting repairs done. Yeah, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 areas completed. Yeah, so we got 2 here with Cedrin and Ran. One over there with the punny dude, and one with Sora. Alright. Now we got that little case of memory recall back. This machine has no brain, use your own. Funny thing is, there's no machine here. Just what appears to be a watchtower. Although, that is the monorail track. Alright. Well, now we've finished with that distraction, let's head back and we can finally go to episode 2. There's actually... Oh yeah. It is listed here. It's just that these two had to be done in episode 2. So, let's get all that done. Hopefully we shouldn't have a boat anchor to deal with in the case of keeping one guy healthy. Ah, soul point markers, or is it thank you. Oh, this is the one from Sora. Yeah, we have to pick up all the, We have to pick up all the dog tags from the fallen soldiers. As always, hang on. Check practically everywhere. Did that a bit wrong because hit the wrong key. Right, next. Right, more dog tags to collect. Hey! good thing is... we don't trigger off these two. Why did we have an audio cut there? Here. Dog tags to collect. Yeah, it doesn't allow you to, at least in this area, it doesn't allow you to progress until you've actually picked up the dog tags, or the last dog tag. And... okay.
Hey!
the quarterback is toast. Or the quarter ninja in this case. And again. Check the soul sequences though, in this case. I don't think the soul sequence was in this area. So let's just head back. Right. Yes, we got three to drop off. I'm gonna remember not to do that. Last one's over here with Sora. Oh yeah, got to select that. And yeah. Right. Yeah, I like it. You get your monorail tickets here, but how in the Sam Hill do you get up to the monorail? There definitely isn't a station around here. And anywho, I'm babbling. We need to sell stuff. Oh, good grief. Yes, one thing I've actually forgotten to do. Alright. Oh yay, magic hammers. There we go, Yomi, I got some more junk for ya. Actually, what I'm going to do is redeem these. And yeah, I don't have anything to drink because I actually forgot to make the tea. Although I think I actually made it. Well, I think I actually boiled the kettle or something. Yeah, okay, legend. Oh, and that has actually gone over to the premium side. Okay. Let's see if we can thin down the inventory a bit.
Is your money okay?
Yeah, because these are not going to be of much use to us until we get to the Ruined Fortress. Because that is when we will get the... That is when Yomi will be selling these over these. And we've only got two of these left to make use of. So... Well, we got no more subquests. Got that. Stop the car, please. It shows three lanes when there's only two either way. Unless that just doesn't represent a lane. Oh! Sneaky, there's a subquest here that needs to be picked up. Alright. Yes, and we have to repeat episode 2. Because of course we do. But this at least gives us another chance at picking up the soul sequence. I see you. Yeah, you can't slash those. Right, let's do a here. Alright, let's drop down here. Okay. Nothing soul sequence like here. So nothing over here, nothing over here. That one was looking a little bit buried in the ground for a second, but nope. And it's back to Ninja Vanish. He's about the Ninja Vanish. Huh? And that's progress level 3. And yet again, the soul sequence didn't spawn. Alright, well, let's head back to Gray City. Before that, right. First we pick up that. Oh, so this time we got 2 pieces of armor. Hang on. Actually, no. We got a weapon as well as 2 pieces of armor. Yep, that's a lily there. Even with the green pigtail and that. Alright, because now I've got to remember only press Q and not E. So, we are now on to episode 3. Oh, and it's this guy again. press E, press Q, not E.
ですよね。今から手伝ってね。いい返事ですね。後ろは任せてください。我が黒炎竜が全ての脅威から君をお守りします。
How about do me a favor and shut up?
Yeah.
gonna run around here like a freaking idiot. Don't worry, I'll clean up. And yet again, another case. Okay, so you couldn't actually get over there until you actually spoke to that dude. You're going through, but I'm freaking the one who's clearing up afterwards. Something I'll be very happy when I get the chance to kick your ass later on, if I ever do. I really hate these levels where we have to deal with the crush of having another character around. And Supernova! Okay. Heal.
また変なこと言おうとしてるの? 最初から少しおかしいなとは思ったけど、どうやらやられたみたいですね。そうですか。これもあなたの予定だったってことですか？全く予想できませんでしたよ。
どうしたの？頭痛い？
はい？これは本当に頭が痛くなりますね。でも嫌ではありません。
And we're now at level 40. Right. No. I hate it when the camera does that. Why does it say that I have a quest? So I have to do the final episode. But before that, we've got a few items to sort out. And a few subquests to sort out. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get all of this sorted out.
Alright.
So I'm gonna do this so as we actually have the loyalty from Zaito. So inventory. Right, let's move all of this lot to the bottom. Right, I'm gonna move that to there. And alright, yeah, okay, so alright, let's equip the new hotness. And we're gonna have to upgrade this for it to actually be viable. Alright, so
資産管理は大丈夫ですか?
Quick drop to the bank to drop that lot off. And there. There we go. And now we got that done. Right, well, first thing we got to do is 2, 3. We don't really need that lot anymore. Actually, let's do another 5 just to be safe. And yeah, that's done max loyalty for Yomi. Alright, and we just need to do the experience sharing. 10 points we can actually dole out. I think we got everything on the passive side mastered. 4, 6, 8, and... Yep. Let's do it this way. Yeah, because this one isn't until level 42, so we got 2 more levels until we can unlock this. And done another 20 levels until we can unlock the next. And I think we're gonna have to do a repeat. Aye, of course we are. So... Oh, where do you think you are running off to? They weren't close enough for it to have an effect. Okay, so one of the questions I know won't be specific for this level is 5 of those big nasties. Yeah, and as for you, just die. Alright, and right, yep, we got rid of those two. Yeah, there's nothing in there, so let's quickly, Let's head onwards. Wait. Where did he spawn from? Yep, he broke his armor. And that's progress level 4. Yeah, because that douchebag is still standing there. So how much progress do we have? 41 point... Right, sorry, 41.67. Through level 5 progress. Now then. Hey. Right, so
買う気がないなら商品に触れないでください。
So, oh, I forgot about those. 1, 2, 3. Hmm. since we're already max loyalty with Yomi, we don't need to do any purchases. And yep, that's max loyalty for the day with Zaito. Right, so I'm gonna just shove that up there, that over there, and we'll be done with it. We still got two more of those beasties to slay. And that'll be that subquest dealt with. So yeah, we can now go on to episode 4. So I don't think we've hit the hour and a half mark just yet. Yeah, so now we're joining up with the rest of the people who are, yeah, so we had, And as for you two, you will follow your friends into oblivion. So, nothing soul sequence like here, so on to next area. Right. Soul sequence is looking over here, so yep, we head into here.
お嬢ちゃん、聞こえる？
はい、聞こえます。何でしょうか？
エミリーとジェレミーに連絡がついたの。詳細な数は不明だけど、まだ生存者がいるわ。
本当ですか？どんな状況ですか？
暗殺部隊に包囲されてるようね。かろうじて持ちこたえてはいるけど、このままじゃ時間の問題よ。新入り、聞こえたでしょ？すぐに向かって。
分かった、みんな助ける。
うん、I was gonna try a dose of surprise butt sex on that, but... Ooh! And it was not having it. Good morning, gentlemen. This is your wake-up call. Right. That's all done. No sign of a soul sequence. No sign of anything that's out of place. And I think this is where we s- Yep.
この人たちは。急ぎましょう。
Yep. Yep. So we now have to hurry. And we got two of these dudes. Let's grab that, slash him. And I think we're on to the boss.
この短時間でどうやって。ファントム、あなただったのね。
ジェレミーさんは生きています。エミリートさんは
死んだ。
大丈夫です。
ここにいる人たちを殺したのはお前だよね。チームを殺すの。チーは普通の人間じゃなくて、お前と同じゴミなの。だからお前もここで死ぬの。
And Akolovac just died.
この戦争は
喋ったファントムが
この戦争は始まりから間違っていた。我々とお前たちは誤った道を。
ファントム沈黙、ジェレミーさんの救出をお願いします。
And that was a double S rank at 10 minutes! Yep, you see... one is dead. And the other one is blaming us for not turning up on time! Right, let's get that done and that done, yeah. 87.5. And back to Grace. How do I keep yawning like this? Right, now I think we have to go to Sora first. No, it's him first, but we need to go to Ordon to get the.
Nimmu desu ka? Mochiron junbi wa owatte masu yo ne?
Right. Let's just sell stuff.
慌てない、慌てない。商品は逃げないっすよ。
Repair our gear. Oh no, we didn't get anything.
クラウドリーム連合銀行はあなたの資産を安全にお守りします。
Right.
要件だけ簡潔に述べる。
Speaking to him, now you have to go to Sora. And now to Xenia.
忙しいから要件だけお願い。
Okay, yeah. Back to Xenia.
何？何かよ。
Right, and yeah, we are now on the final area. I'm gonna see which of these. Oh. Oh, this is just talk to one. Do one, talk to another, come back. And yeah, that put us on level 41. And now we got the second part of that quest from Ran. Yeah, and that one is pointing us that way, so let's deactivate that. Alright, nothing new there. Although, we do have 2 experience points, which I'm just going to be putting into that. As we got all of this lot mastered. Well, that actually needed mastering. Right, so now we have to, I think. Oh, and we just got our login bonus. And what do we get? Right, well, this quest, and I think the one that Sora is going to give us. Oh, it's a level 38, so oh, it is. Yeah. Yep, they are both for here, because he's still got one over there, and let's quickly check the map. Yep, we got all the sub quests. Although I might do some clear out. Yes, I am on the Japanese server, but unfortunately I am logging off for the, well, for this stream, since, well, I only do one whole section before I finish. Although that doesn't completely include the any remaining sub quests. So yeah, he's probably gone already. So yep, that is going to be it for today. Well, for this stream, I should say. Because I am going to be back later on. Well, once I've got a bit more food down my belly. And actually had that cup of tea that I left over there. Although, yeah, not actually properly made. So, yeah. As I said, I'm going to be back later on to actually continue on with the space engineer stuff. So, till then, I'll be back.